Davis. Yeah, that's hard. That's why it's such a hard business. It takes so much money. But he ended up getting, like, can I buy another section of land from y'all so I can put some more brood houses out and more fence? And I mean, he had his family working on it. It was just really insane. And so I kind of wrote this to help him sell some of the emu. He had rheas, and you know, you can't outrun these birds. I mean, if they're going to chase you, it's like those teleraptors or whatever, and the movie Velociraptor and Teleraptor. So anyway, I figured, well, that the heck. And one year we at camp, we had a fellow from Australia that was here, and he corrected me after I did this song. He says, you know, mate, in Australia, we pronounce it emu. I said, I know. But in Arkansas, they say emu. Emu meat, emu meat. I like a 6-foot chicken that tastes like beef. Emu skin boots looks so good on your feet. Everybody ought to have an emu. Extract the oil, you can holler out the egg and fill it up with foil. Paint it real pretty and hang it on a Christmas tree. Emu meat, emu meat. I like a 6-foot chicken that tastes like a beef. Emu skin boots looks so good on your feet. If I don't call it out, emu. They're like a three-toed cow with feathers that can run like heck. Emu meat, emu meat. I like a 6-foot chicken, it tastes like beef. Emu skin boots look so good on your feet. Trailer and he'd take them down to the car wash and try to sell them, you know, clean them up a little bit because they're so nasty. So you take them for a ride down the main street, a couple of them at a time in the trailer, take them to the car wash and suds them up pretty good, and take them down to the auction barn. So they're going once, they're going twice, it's a one time offer at half the price. Man alive, it's 2 for $5. How many can I put you down for?
Four.
Emu meat, emu meat. I like a 6-foot chicken that tastes like beef. Emu skin boots looks good on your feet. Everybody has an emu. So I figured, man, if we were gonna really help him out, we'd get somebody to do this song that was bigger than me. And the first thing that came to my mind was, oh, Sting. I thought, well, maybe John Anderson, he'd be a good guy to do this song. So we took it to him, and he pitched it to him, and he heard it, and he didn't do it. But if he did, it'd sound kind of like this right here. Emo me, emo me, I like a 6-foot chicken that tastes like beef. Each pan goes, looks good on your plate. Everybody over there, they know. Emo me, I like a 6-foot chicken that tastes like beef.